everyone, welcome back to another video. In this video, I would like to give you an idea of some of the part-time jobs that are available for students over here in Canada, some of the pay that you can expect, and also some of the jobs that generally pay you higher than the others. There are typically two types of part-time jobs. One's the on-campus jobs and the other is off-campus jobs. Depending on the college or university you go to, there might be different on-campus jobs available. Some of the typical on-campus jobs are working at the dining services, providing food service and customer service. The second is the gym, working as a lifeguard, a front desk clerk, event staff, or a sports instructor. The third is work study. Work study generally helps you participate in research-based projects and helps you gain relevant experience before you graduate. I participated as a work study student for 2 semesters. As a work study student, I was given a task of designing mechanical drawings for one of my professor's research project over here in my university. This helped me gain a lot of relevant technical experience and is extremely useful in my field of study, mechatronics. The fourth common on-campus job is working at the library, where you're providing customer service and stocking the shelves. The fifth common job is working at the IT department, where you're providing basic IT support for classroom teaching. The sixth most common job is working as a tutor in your department. Typically, these jobs involve tutoring juniors in the courses that you've completed. These jobs are generally very competitive and require you to have a good grade in the course that you're going to tutor. The next common on-campus job is working as a research and teaching assistant. These jobs are generally for graduate students and involve assisting faculty members with research and teaching activities. The other on-campus jobs involve working at the bookstore, cafes, and restaurants on campus. The second type of part-time jobs are off-campus jobs. Some of the most common off-campus jobs are, number one, working at retail stores. Typical jobs involve working in customer service at grocery stores like Walmart, or electronics retail store like Best Buy. The second is working at cafes and restaurants like Tim Hortons and McDonald's. The third is working as cashiers and sales associate in various off-campus stores. The fourth common job is private tutoring, where you would tutor school students and university students. The other common off-campus jobs involve working as taxi drivers, and some other jobs involve working in construction and food delivery. Now, comparing the differences between on-campus and off-campus jobs. Now, based on my personal experience, I have found that the minimum pay in on-campus jobs is generally higher than off-campus jobs. This is not to say that you would make more money on-campus versus off-campus. This is just my experience on comparison of the minimum pay between on-campus and off-campus jobs. The second important point that I would like to mention about on-campus jobs is that in case you end up getting a job in the same campus as your classes are, you will end up saving a lot of time. For example, I know a few students who spend around 1.5 hours traveling back and forth from work, and they also rely on public transportation. So depending on the city you're going to and depending on the weather, you might have some problems relying on public transportation, and that's when on-campus jobs generally help you save a lot of time. The next important thing that I would like to talk about is the pay in jobs. When you're working in small restaurants, cafes, and retail stores, you will generally make minimum wage. And this minimum wage will vary depending on which province you go to in Canada. However, if you end up working in high-end restaurants and cafes, you will generally make more money. Based on my experience, some of the industries in which you end up making more money is in finance industry and software and IT. A lot of companies have started part-time tech positions, especially in web development and in data analysis. And I feel this is an amazing opportunity for students in computer science or in engineering. A friend of mine who works part-time in the software field gets paid $25 an hour, where the minimum wage in the province he lives is $14. My personal suggestion would be to research some of the on-campus jobs through your college or university job banks, and research some of the off-campus jobs through various job websites, and network with people and find the right job that suits your needs. I wish you guys all the very best. Please do like this video if you found it helpful. And do subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you all for watching. Have a nice day.